In Taipei, Taiwan, the leader of the ruling party is addressing the assembly. When an opposition member walks up and slaps her across the face. Punches are thrown, hats are ripped off, and hair is pulled. A full-out brawl ensues that lasts for an hour. An elderly parliament member tries to break up the fight, but she faints before order is restored.